Hello everyone, I'm Sai Devan and welcome to Devan's Classes. Today I have a very special video for you all. You must have heard about linking your PAN card with your Aadhaar card from past 1 year, and the government has been prolonging the date, the last date. But actually in this video, I'll be explaining you how you need to link your PAN card with Aadhaar card, because it is very crucial for all the employees and the students as well who are going to become employees soon. So the process is pretty simple. And the last date for applying this PAN card or linking this PAN card with Aadhaar card is March 31st. So all the details will be explained in English and Telugu so that everyone can understand them. Okay, so PAN card and Aadhaar card ella link cheyali anedi meeku ee video lo cheppadam jarugutundi. Ati mukhyamaindi entante deeniki two important factors untai. First entante meeru 31st lopala deeniki link cheyali. So shall we start? Yes, let us start. Now, before going on to the actual video, do subscribe to my channel for more videos on education, personality development, jobs, etc. And do share it with your friends and with your family members, because it is extremely important to link your PAN card. Now, what are we supposed to do? So, the process is pretty simple. The links are given in the description box. So, first of all, you need to check. Meer cheyalsindi entante mee PAN card and Aadhaar card link ayyunda leda anedi meer check cheyali. First, you need to check if your PAN card and Aadhaar card is linked or not. So, in order to do that, I have given a link here, and the same link is present in the description box as well. So, go to that link, aa link ivellandi, then type your PAN card number here and your Aadhaar card number here, and then check if the link Aadhaar status is done or not. It's pretty simple. Give your PAN card number, Aadhaar card number, and check if it is linked or not. Meeru aa details ivvangane adi link ayyindo ledo check cheyandi, and this is the link that you have to go. But before that, enduku, why is it important to link the Aadhaar card with PAN card is, first of all, from April 1st, all the PAN cards which are not linked with Aadhaar card will be inoperable. So, meeru edaithe PAN card Aadhaar card link cheyakapothe, 1st April nunchi mee PAN card use avadanamata. And second, if your PAN card is not linked, you might be imposed a fine of 10,000 rupees. So, kindly do it before 31st of March. And in order to do transactions more than 50,000 rupees, so 50,000 rupees kanna ekko transactions cheyadaniki meeku PAN card and Aadhaar card link ayi undali. Your PAN card and Aadhaar card should be linked in order to do 50,000 plus more than 50,000 rupee transactions. So first thing, check your Aadhaar card link. If it is not linked, let's say you have given your PAN card number and Aadhaar card number and it is not linked, the next step is you need to go to this link which is given here, and the same is provided in the description box as well. Then this page will open, and here you can see an option called Link Aadhaar. You click on that Link Aadhaar, then a new tab will be opened. Ee tab lo ni mee key details untai. So in the new tab, you will be given with these details. First one is you need to give your PAN card number, then you need to give your Aadhaar card number and your name as per Aadhaar card. And if only your year of birth is mentioned in the Aadhaar card, then tick this box. So mee PAN card number, Aadhaar card number, Aadhaar card paina mee peru edaithe undo and Aadhaar card lo mee year of birth okate mention chesinatlayite, you tick this. Alright, and you need to tick this option as well, as you are giving permission to validate your Aadhaar card details with UIDAI. And finally, there will be a captcha here, and type this captcha. If the captcha isn't working and if you have any issues visually, what you can do is you can request an OTP. మీకు క్యాప్చర్ వర్క్ అవ్వకపోయినా లేదా మీకు అది అర్థం కాకపోయినా, యూ కెన్ రిక్వెస్ట్ అన్ ఓటీపీ బై గివింగ్ యువర్ మొబైల్ నంబర్ అండ్ దెన్ ఫైనలీ క్లిక్ ఆన్ లింక్ ఆధార్. దెన్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఫైవ్ మినిట్స్ గో టు ద సేమ్ లింక్ విచ్ ఇస్ ప్రొవైడెడ్ ఎర్లియర్, దట్ ఈస్ ఇన్ ఆర్డర్ టు చెక్ అవుట్ PAN కార్డ్ అండ్ Aadhaar కార్డ్ నంబర్. So go to that link after 5 minutes, give your PAN card number here, give your Aadhaar card number and view link Aadhaar card status, and it will be linked. That's it. In less than 1 minute, you will be able to link your Aadhaar card, and I hope this video has helped you. So the process is pretty simple. All the links are provided in the description box, and please do it for your parents and for your friends as well, because the last date is 31st March. many people might have forgotten about it, and you know, people are busy with their lives. So make sure that you share it with your friends and tell them to link their Aadhaar card and PAN card so that you won't have any issues furthermore. Thank you so much. I hope this video has helped you. And for more, if you want more videos as such, do subscribe to the channel, and have a good day.